Chat, we should also take the same one. Which one are we taking? To the Jordan? No, we drive this one in my team already. Maybe we should do one from Senna. Let's do the 88 McLaren, chat. Now we cook. Now we cook. Pronto. Oh my god. Let me cook. Oh, pronto. KMP to spawn. Pronto. What the fuck happened there? Ah. I cooked. Alright, which car are we going now, chap? Let's go the 1991 McLaren MP46. No idea what the difference is. They all look the fucking same, dude. Preparation for F123? Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, this sounds beautiful. Did I just drift around like 10 cars? Probably. He almost took me out. Mate, come on, you fucking twat! Oh man. Karma. Oh my god.
the shit as hell on controller.
Imagine classic cars wet, no assist on F1 22. You would not last two corners. You would have wheel spin 8th gear. 7th gear, they only have 6, this one. Right? I think this one only has 6. You'd have wheel spin 6th gear. What is that? It was an F1 22 trailer. It was disappointing, not gonna lie. Well, the trailer being disappointing doesn't mean that the game is gonna be disappointing, of course. From. How did I not get the lead overtake, by the way? I think I overtook like 4 people off track there. Oh my god, I've been hit. Oh, and they touched Martin. Still win this though, not on track, but oh, pronto. Oh wait, I thought I was P3 already. Yeah, there's no way we're winning this. It's warm in here, man. It's only 15-14 degrees. It's warm in my room. If you don't go for the gap and get front wing damage, you're no longer a racing driver, Jake Bannon. Facts. I need to get this fatty on Vrakoa, by the way. This guy keeps asking me. He's like almost top 100 on Rocket League. Come and do a 1v1. Like, I've played the game for 10 hours. I can barely touch the ball. What is the point in doing a 1v1, bro? It's like I'm 1v1ing my mom on F1. It doesn't make sense. It's like 1v1ing a toddler at football, yeah. Yeah. The last one of tonight. The 1996 Williams. Around the beautiful Monaco City Circuit. A legendary combi. Of course, one guy chose the McLaren, and now he's out. Karma. I don't have damage, though. Oh my god, he almost... What?! Oh my god. Oh my... Why is that guy on AI? I can't believe I literally the worst first sector of my life and we still beat 13. Bro's car is just standing there. Can we still win this? What lap are we on? 2 laps to go. 2.5. MP1 is 18 seconds ahead. Who let him cook? I didn't win? No. After the first lap, I was probably like almost a lap behind. I'm 3 seconds per lap faster yet, I didn't catch. Red.